building it out and making it more 3D. Once I've got my shape, I'm going to cover it in fondant and then continue finishing painting the face of the elephant. I've got only a few hours up until this cake is supposed to be presented, so I've got to get cracking on this, really.
Thank you.
Sugar Creek Creations and Philosophy Club Movement.
It seems like for all sorts of things, but the end is always
classic. We're going to make things, the same channel. But even for these elite papers, it's no cake for
a challenge for me to get this perfect.
Once you're back in the world,
business.
Unit 12. Okay, Rick is a cheat.